actually Labor Day, so I'm not going to school. I'm going to the movies. So I'm wearing this super cute bandeau top from Misguided, and then these cargo pants from IMGEA, and then these orange ones from Nike. School today. I don't have school on Tuesday, so today I'm just gonna be running a couple errands, and I have to go to work also, so I'm gonna take you guys to the warehouse and show y'all what we do on a normal work day. So I have a super chill fit on. My top is from Misguided. As this video progresses, you will come to learn that I shot at Misguided a lot. Not sponsored. It's an oversized dad tee that could be worn as a dress, but I decided to tuck it into my shorts because I just want to give the casual vibe today. And then I have these shorts on from Pretty Little Thing. And then some cute Balenci runners. It's almost fall, so I had to hit up Starbucks for the chai tea latte. I have a doctor's appointment and I left my mask in the car, so I'm gonna walk into this hospital without a mask on. How dare you walk into a hospital with no mask on? They're gonna look at me like, I know this girl. Don't got no mask on. Bro, I'm scared.
Do it like it's your B-day. Do it like it's your B-day, baby.
Day three. Today I'm going for the sporty collegiate look. So my little varsity style jacket is from Misguided. There's that. And then I have this white mini dress that I got from Pretty Little Thing. It's a little on the shorter side. I kind of have to keep pulling it down because it does rise up. And then I have on Balenciaga trainers. I don't know if I want to take this bag because it's black and there's no black in my outfit except for my shoes, but what do you think? I mean, does it really matter? It's a big Telfeezy. I decided that I'm just gonna take the Telfeezy today. I'm gonna wear this bag, even though it's black and there's not any black in my outfit. Who cares? It's a purse, you know what I'm saying? It's not that big of a deal, so. Dad vibes. I am looking like a father today. I mean, it's very fitting. I just wanted to be casual, you know, because I'm tired. I got this top like literally a whole year ago and I'm just now getting around to actually wearing it. I got this shirt because I was inspired by Q from Moesha. I think this just embodies the 90s perfectly. And then I got these high-waisted denim capris that I got from Pretty Little Thing. To top off the dad look, I have on my Cortezes. These are my favorite shoes. Let's come up close for the details. I have on my vintage Shanizi Chanel bunnies because, you know, we gotta stay incognito. This is today's look and it's giving everything that needs to be gay. Guys, today I'm all black like I'm Bruce Wayne. Take it all off, give me everything. I look really ninja-y today. My top is from Pretty Little Thing. My pants are from, Misguided. I just got on my Balenciagas again today. My big toe feezy, of course, you know the vibes. My sunglasses are from, where are these from? These are from giantvintage.com, my favorite vintage sunglass website. And, you know, it's kind of cloudy today, so I just threw on my black crop jacket from Fine Girl, of course.
Do people wear bras anymore? Like, actually.
Y'all, I'm so down bad. I'm starving, and I'm finna go to McDonald's. You know, I don't even eat McDonald's. I haven't had McDonald's in a cool minute, like, years. Many, many, many years. But I'm finna go right now because I cannot take it. I don't know where a Starbucks is, so I'm just gonna go and suffer the consequences. I don't really care. I want some hot cakes.
Fuck the world, I'ma work.